Welcome to Herald of Glory Devotional. Today, Sunday, July 12, 2020. Theme, commit everything, nothing less. 1 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 23, King James Version. And this I do for the gospel's sake, that I might be partaker thereof with you. Paul, Peter, John, James, Luke, Stephen, these saints had one thing in common, selfless commitment to the gospel. It is amazing what the early church did with and for the gospel, having learnt and followed in the footsteps of the Lord Jesus. What did they see? What fueled their flames of uncompromising pursuits? Had they been promised huge sums of treasure by the governing councils, or perhaps they were mere spiritual fanatics? The truth is this, they were intimate with the hope of their calling. They understood and became one with the Lord's purpose in them and the hope of eternal glorification. In Matthew chapter 22, verse 37, the Lord Jesus makes a remarkable admonition. He said, "Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, and with all thy soul, and with all thy mind." This should be the fundamental of your labor in the gospel, your love for God. The gospel of Christ is a gospel worth dying for. Intimately, having this consciousness makes you focused on committing your all to the gospel. Throughout the Old Testament, we read of the Israelites giving God the first fruits and the best of the flock. We serve the same God, still worthy of the first and best of our time, efforts, and resources. To give him your leftover or surplus time and energy is not giving him the best he deserves. Paul, the writer of our theme scripture, admonishes you to do everything for the gospel's sake and nothing less. He regarded the gospel and his ministry in witnessing to it as a sacred deposit which had been committed to him by the Lord himself. He looked upon himself as one put in trust with the gospel and resolved to be fulfilled to it even if it would cost him his life. How committed are you to God and the gospel? Are you willing to commit everything to the gospel? There are some Christians who struggle to give their resources for the spread of the gospel, not for the lack of it, but because they deem it unnecessary. For some, the excuse of time has been their career or professions. Whatever vocation you find yourself doing, know that your primary vocation is to the gospel. You must commit yourself, time, and money to it. Live as a hero of the gospel, even as you are. Declaration. Please declare. Thank you, Lord Holy Spirit, for this consciousness in me. I am unashamed of the gospel of Christ. I commit everything to the gospel and nothing less. My all is for the gospel. I give my best to the ministry to which I am called, to the glory of the Father. Amen. Further study, Galatians chapter 2, verse 20. I am crucified with Christ, nevertheless I live, yet not I, but Christ liveth in me. In the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by the faith of the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me. 1 Corinthians chapter 16, verse 13. Watch ye, stand fast in the faith. Quit you like men, be strong. 1 year Bible reading, Psalm 146 to 150. Pastor Julius Louisfield Christ Lord, heralding the glorious church. To receive free hard copy prints of the devotional or to be a partner, kindly contact +233 555 500 100. +233 555 500 100. Follow, like, and share Herald of Glory on Facebook and Instagram daily. Facebook, Herald of Glory. Instagram, Herald of Glory. Enjoy a perfect day. You are blessed.